My brothers and sisters, Allah says, if you want goodness and the help of Allah, learn from the story of the Prophet Hud. Learn from the story of the Prophet Nuh. Here, Hud alayhi salatu wasalam tells his people when they wanted rain, he says, you want rain? Two things you need to do. You want power, you want sustenance. Two things you need to do. وَيَا قَوْمِ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ ثُمَّ تُوبُوا إِلَيْهِ يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيَزِدْكُمْ قُوَّةً إِلَى قُوَّتِكُمْ وَلَا تَتَوَلَّوْا مُجْرِمِينَ. Hud alayhi salam tells his people, O my people, seek the forgiveness of Allah and repent to Him. Seek the forgiveness of Allah is one thing, and turning back to Allah is another thing. One is to say, O Allah, forgive me. Allah may forgive you. But the other is to change your ways and habits and go back to the straight path. That is called tawbah. That is called returning to Allah, the path. So if you do both of those, Allah says here, Allah will open the skies and grant you rain, and He will give you sustenance, and He will, subhanAllah, give you strength upon the strength that you have. But do not become from among the sinful. Which means the quickest way to become rich, guess what it is? To seek Allah's forgiveness. Astaghfirullah. Keep on repeating that. Keep on seeking Allah's forgiveness. You will become loaded. You will become rich, very, very wealthy. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us wealth. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us wealth with barakah and blessings, not wealth that is going to come as a form of punishment to us. Ameen. My brothers and sisters, a beautiful reminder. That's why I decided to go back and talk about it. You want wealth. You are searching to achieve it through haram means, just because life is tough. Allah says, no, seek our forgiveness. We are the owners of sustenance. We will definitely give you that sustenance.